My name is Andrew Solis. I'm a senior at SWLHS High School, and I'm studying in the culinary arts. My grandma, she always cooked, and she said, well, maybe you can, you know, find it as a career. Like right now, we're studying in a practicum where they take us to the convention center, and we're actually cooking in a professional setting, and we're learning about how to work with real chefs, and we're getting to work side by side, hands on. SWLHS ISD, my district, my home, my choice.